chaotic. People couldn't really get their minds around what the African music was all about. Because it was fit, polyrhythms, that wasn't something familiar to Europeans. It was full of blue notes, it was full of unusual time signatures and sounds. But when the slaves began to pick up a fiddle for the first time, they began to play songs for the masters and for the white folks that was something that they wanted to hear, the demand for it. But as they played those songs, they began to infuse them with their African traditions.